on our way to Tennessee, getting gas, helping out buddy over here. He needed gas for, or he ran out of gas, so that's what we're doing right now. At the entrance. Hey, Brittany. Sam getting picture.
What? That's the last part, right?
Here on the other side of the room, there's a big ledge. Coming. See all those cracks on the ceiling? That's where all these big rocks came from. Boots will slide. The boots will slide. Hey, Brian, look back. Alright, peace. That was the ceiling. And you go up through there.
Pain. Who's got pain?
Yeah.
Wearing glasses.
Yeah, you gotta squeeze through there.
See, this is the kind of slope that threw me straight on my ass down at the bottom of the pile.
Go.
And there are two or three passages up the way.
Oh, yeah, you can go.
Kill down on your
Wave, Brittany. It's Brittany up there. Woo! Climbed up this wall where rocks fall down. I'm just getting some footage, you know? Over there. Coming up. Go ahead and fix it.
What? We're going to stand up here.
My head is up the wall.
Up the wall.
Made it.
Wow. Okay, your light beats mine. Okay.
Yeah, this is the first one, it's not the big one.
Oh, this isn't the big one?
Uh-huh. No. Second room is the biggest. Second room is much larger than this one.
Wow, I haven't seen anything.
The Vita doesn't get any of it, really.
Because
it's so big.
What?
Hi. Me? I'm going to go down and take a picture of y'all coming back this way.
This room is full
of breakdown.
Fallen rocks. From the ceiling. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're in the first giant breakdown room. Breakdown is basically a bunch of fallen rock from the ceiling, or from anywhere. They're up there, those little bit of lights. Looks like maybe 70 feet, no, 60 up, but not exactly sure. And this video footage does not make any kind of justice at all to this room because it's so large, there's no. We need lumens. They're up there. Ceiling. Those are all the particles. Be careful through there, it's real slippery. Especially that rock. You don't want to fall in there.
This one?
Yeah. So watch out. Yeah. I got it on me.
Yeah, that rock's slippy. Yep.
There you are, sir. I thought you went left. It's got a zigzag.
Yep.
All is well with this.
Now.
Awesome. 18 points, huh? That's all your fingers and all your toes.
Plus your belly.
Here you go.
Ooh.
You can go, Brittany.
Well, you're in my way.
It's just recording how big this one passage is. There goes Brittany. There's the group up there. This is the largest room in here, and really, I can't get any kind of good footage of this entire room because this is the whole collapsed in part, and it just doesn't show up on footage. Hey, Brittany. The wave. Huh? He's over at the beach part. There they are, at the top of the rock, itty bitty. That rock right there, it doesn't look that big from here. Wait till I get over there and show you. Because this room is basically all this. Broken down rocks everywhere. From up there. Now look at the size of this rock. See? Huge. The camera equipment. Oh, he just fell again. The camera equipment. Oh, yeah. That's where we were at earlier. Hey, Brittany. There's Galena. There's Avi. Homeboy. Coming up back. Making our way to the borehole. It's literally a giant mountain of rubble. Push into the back of the system. You do not want to fall in some of these places. Up there. Everyone's going up this hill right now. Giant pile of rubble. There's Galena. There's Abby.
Top.
Where's
it? Above it, actually. Go up.
Nobody knows really how these
we have here, ladies and gentlemen, is a rock getting beat by water. That's why it's shaped like that. And this water here is coming from the ceiling because there's cracks out on the ceiling. See? There. That means it's gonna crack eventually and fall off. And the echoes in this room, it sounded like it was over there, but there's nothing over there. This is where it's at. You can see what the rocks, what it's done to the rocks. Now it's lit up.
Somebody shot a lot on.
What was that, 70 foot? Like about five and a half seconds for the drop to hit the ground.
Mm-hmm. Are we ready?
Yeah. Alright, passing the fourth room, I believe. Everyone's down there, we just took a picture. There's Sam with his setup. Where the waterfall was at was right here. Coming out of up there. Basically a crack in the ceiling. There's lots of cracks all over the ceiling. You can kind of see them everywhere. But, making our way. That way. down some of these formations. Coming from can't really see it, but there's a bunch up there. Rock is falling off the wall from where Joe's at to right about here. You can kind of see it cracked off. Brittany's right under it right now. There's Sam making our way to the borehole to lake numero uno, then numero dos, then the big swim area. Climbing down to, whoa, this rock just wiggled, down that way, and down into the borehole. That looks tight over there. All this, as you can see, is currently cracked, very live, very active breakdown over here. This whole wall. Hey, y'all, look at this whole wall over here.
Yeah.
Like, it is legitimately...
The whole thing is very sketchy.
Yeah. Especially this, like, wavy part.
Yeah, that part is...
Cool. Yeah, the whole... That rock sticking out right there. Yeah, he signed the waiver. Yeah. All right, Brittany. Go. Some of those rocks move, like the ones to your left. Yeah. You can just look at them. The one I'm kind of, my foot was on just shook. Not cool. Oh. Man, this hole. Brittany through. As you can see, some of these rocks are definitely about to fall. Very sketchy spot. Alright, I gotta catch up. Now, this is a view of what everybody just came through. So you can see it's a bunch of it falling off. This is where the borehole is at. Everybody's over there. You found a cave worm. Alright, we are in the borehole, which is basically clay, hard padded down mud. It's a long trail through. It's not my light. I'm just trying to get good footage.
Why are you blinding us?
So that way you show up on a recording. Oh. If not, it's like that.
Sacrificial castle.
What's in that? Like a dinosaur egg?
It's a candle.
Candle.
Oh, there is a person bound to it.
Oh.
Awesome. Some ruins here.
That's an ancient temple. Oh.
Mm-hmm. People were a lot smaller back then.
This is how big people used to be.
Right. I'll just
the ones that actually carved this cave.
I'll just call it Göbekli Tepe.
Put your light on where the handhold is? Yeah.
Lake number one.
So you want to go on your knee? So just, yeah, it's crazy slippery.
Do we have a rope on
hand? We're crossing over over here.
You do not have a rope on hand. So if you tread water for about
and you don't want to fall in there.
Yep.
Making our way through the edge of the pit that you fall into the sump.
Lean towards the wall, don't lean back.
Now, don't lean it there.
Hey, will you shine it back over there real quick?
No.
Back where?
Because I can get that feeling.
Don't want to fall in there. The mountainous terrain. It's a lot of mud.
That is crazy.
Yeah, some of these formations at the back of this system. Whoa. Yeah. This one's like spaghetti. Well,
like a soda straw connected to it.
Yeah.
It's almost like a pipe.
Yeah. It's crazy how some of these form. There you go.
How do we get back up is my question.
Right this way.
You got a slider.
Right, who's going? You can go that way with your foot. Yeah, your foot first. Well, there's spots over here. It's kind of like where the heels are. Going that way. There's lake number two. There's fish in here too. Yeah, that is. He is. Like, he's legitimately coming out of the water. Some cave creatures.
You can't see my light, so you know.
Oh, there's another one back there. Yeah. Oh. Going for a swim. That's what's about to happen here, ladies and gentlemen. How is it like? Cold? All right. My float, his float. Yeah, once I get in, I'll be fine.
Once you get in the cold water, you'll be fine?
Yeah, it's weird. I gotta move or something. But I wanna get you recording going in. Sam goes forth. Hey, Sam, look back. My turn. Alright, water temperature freaking freezing. We're making our way. I don't know if you can see me making our way in the what is this random back of the feels wild over there. Wild on the right side. The other side. Basically trying to swim through the other three are up ahead. As you can see, we reached the other side of the ocean. We made it to the other side. It's a steep mud incline. There's some floaties over here. Doing good so far. Freezing water that I don't know how deep it is because you cannot touch the bottom. Whew. Good swim. All right, I can go.
Okay. Kyle's next.
You flipped. Sam had the smoothest ride. All right, tell me. Yeah. Alright. Time to swim back. My floaty. It'll be in there. Traversing the towards the exit past the was this the second lake first lake
we the passed first earlier
up. way up there, ladies and gentlemen. You can see all this breakdown all the way back in there. Don't touch the falling rock. That's about to just fall off. Warm it up. We're all warming up now. Brittany, Galena, Sam.
Don't forget taxes.
It's the ceiling. It has caved in throughout the time.
Huh?
Now, I'm talking to the video, I guess. To whoever's watching. Or will be. Yeah. Some climbing in the mountain, underground. Now we're going down.
Yeah, so watch.
The wall
watch
we
how
started
Kyle's
on.
Doing it, pushing off this opposite wall.
Should we go down the road?
Yeah.
Yep.
See you later, alligator.
See you later.
This is why I called the phone. Oh my goodness. I'm glad I'm flexible.
No kidding.
I want to see you do that, Sam.
That hurt me just looking.
I want you to do that.
I push those rocks out of the way first.
It's tight right there, huh?
Yeah.
Your foot's like on your face.
Especially with the floaty on your back.
Imagine the guys that dug this out.
They're awesome. Awful.
Shoot, I'm gonna take my bag off for this.
Yeah, I would definitely take your bag off.
Green circle is the exit. Brittany.
This one will be
B1.
B1.
Yep.
I'm going to have to take
him
in the money position.
And we're at the end.
Kyle thinks he's taking a better one here.
Hey, Brittany. Look back.
Apple.
She's got her apple. Adios, cave. Cabbage rolls by Galena. Taco soup by Brittany. This is.
Thousand, you know, 5 to 10,000 years we've been drinking.